Guys, the game is glitching, and I think I found spectator mode. We're starting with 72 people? Am I banned for flying or something? Oh, okay. Well, that was weird. I know this is not quality material. I do want to log in, but I'm not going to show my email. So. Now I'm those haters. Hey, I found spectator mode. Hey, I found spectator mode. Hey, 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 we're logging in. Okay, let's do a scene. And bam. Bam. Yeah. Okay, that was weird. I found spectator mode there. Why is it always on squad fill? I barely play squad fill. Play ones. I haven't played duos in a day, in a day, in a day, no trouble. I haven't played duos in a day, no trouble. I've got 1,000 kills and 199 kills in solo. I fall in spectator mode. I spawned as a normal character too. That was weird. Like, I spawned like this. Okay, I was like, I spawned like this. I didn't move because I was like doing stuff on my other monitor. I was like, okay. And then that showed up. I'm like, what is wild? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna play a match with you guys. I'm gonna. What are you waiting for? Okay, so as you saw, it was my last video, and I did upload a comment saying on my channel. I was gonna upload 2 videos today, well, tomorrow technically, because that's when I'm uploading them, which is Saturday. I'm recording both of these on Friday. Oh, I forgot to make this video private. Crap. It's fine, I'll do it in a second. In a second? That's too long. Hey, bro, get out the way. Get out the way, bro. Get out the way. Hey bro, get out the way. Get out the way, Slink. Oh gosh. Hey Nick. It's a brawl. It's a hard knock, bro. For us. It's a hard knock, bro. For us. Bandages, bandages. Make your bandages game. I love this game. It's a hard knock life for us. Oh gosh. Dan's up there too. It's a hard knock life for us. Yes, he's a bad bitch, yes. It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. And for the end. Next and fix. Ooh, that was a nice ball. Okay, I gotta get better at this something. Okay, how long is the video? 5 minutes? We've already done 2 matches, and we failed both of them yesterday. It's a hard on play. Super Saiyan Monster Sweet. It's a hard on play. It's a hard on play. Yeah, for us. Super Saiyan Monster Sweet. It's a hard on No, okay, I want... I don't know. This button, does that one work? No. I don't like that button. Okay, I can't use that button. It's a hard knock life for us. It's a master sweet. I want to do X. X. No. X. It's a hard knock life for us. It's a master sweet. It's a hard knock life. It's a hard knock life. It's a hard knock life for us. A hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life. C is more easy though. C. Hey. It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. Super Saiyan Monster Sweet. Yeah, if you guys can figure out how to do that spectator mode, then I don't know how. I hear a little bit, I'm not doing it. It's a hard knock. I can't. Oh, wait, what? Input. Fire. I hit this button at it. Okay, good thing I checked. Akai. Let's get tight. Yeah, Italy George. What? Tyler tell George! Hey, chest. It's a hard monster sweet. I'm not letting this house down. I said I'll land at this house every time. As much as I do want to go to the million dollar mansion, I'm not doing that. I'm keeping my word. My mouse seems to be a little slow there. Okay, that's good. Scar, ores, purple scar. Oh my gosh. I was about to say, I just won a scar. Gave me a scar that was purple, so I was like, oh wow. And it gave me 2 chests down there. Thank you. I mean, it's probably for the last guy. I'm gonna check it. This other one just has a big shield or a small shield. It's not like, oh, there we go. It's like, it's not letting me switch my weapon for some reason. Oh, it's doing it again. There it is. I think I'm just lagging. Oh, I just lagged. So there's definitely another guy here. I think he landed at the billionaire's house. He's probably at that house right there. Oh, my weapon wasn't stuck. Oh my gosh. Input. Did it work? To the top. So that's working now. There you go. We're in the zone. It's salty, but anger is not the answer. Oh, Satan, let the stars stay blue. I'm wondering what's that? It's all sass. Oh, it's sass. We just need a rocket launcher to complete the set, which I haven't got in a while. And also, launch pad. But that means boys. Second scar. Wow. I was like, why didn't it not work? Oh, I didn't hold it. Well, all the way. See, the problem is with going here, you have to actually pay attention to the zone. Hit up, birdie. I know people that land at this billionaire's house, just land here and leave. It's so dumb. And this is not even the billionaire's house. That's the next one. And that's going on to my next one. There is a lot of houses here that you can barely even move. Oh, there it is. I feel so far away. I hate you, I love you, I hate that I love you. Don't want to, can't seem to, but nobody else could need you. I hate the one that you don't, but not that you're at home. All my things is a mess. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, yeah! First of all, the zone's right next to us, and I figured out where it is. I forgot it can spawn over here. One and two and one and two and one and two and three four. Embarrassing, like super embarrassing. You don't even know how embarrassing it was. I wanted to pop up, shoot him right in the face hole, even though, like, I didn't do that, and he could have got insta killed, but I didn't do it, like I said just now. I just want to mention, and after all last year, please don't forget. That was perfect timing. There was a solar block here. Let me just check something. What is this thing? Ammo to the sun. There was ammo there. And he broke this like whole entire house. Weird. He even like left. Unless that's a different guy. Oh wait, no, I went in there. And then there's gonna be an ammo box in here. There's another chest in here all the time. And I jump around, go up here, and then I wait to go on this hill because I don't have enough resources, or I'm gonna mine, I think. I'm just saying, but I'm a commentator here. And welcome to Season 5, with your host, Season 5. Take it away, Season 5 here. Gonna build up, gonna get shot out the sky. Gonna be an incredible play by Noah. He has no more resources. The build up. So he's destroying another tree. Is he gonna no? He's not. I mean, he does have other resources. Noah, you have other resources. Noah! What? You have other resources. No, I don't. Stinks. After a last one, thank you for watching. I was hoping for this work, but this also works. I mean, you could use Nikon 6K2. I would probably not do that, but I want to make me look bad. We're gonna have a cross the map battle. Oh, you're seriously gonna be like that, bro? He was getting shot at. Jumped it. Oh, he failed that. This dude can't track. God, it's just a shield. I'm gonna pick up the shield and the other one up top because I do want to get max health. I was hoping I would find a slurp though. But beggars can't be choosers, you know? Oh, he's getting built up too. Oh, no, he built down. Right? I can't tell. Jamaica, Jenga, whatever. This video is like 30 minutes long. Second guy, there was no way that was the guy. See, look, he's stuck. Because there's no way he could have hit me through the wall. I need to hold on. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video and seen this glitch, please, yeah, there's another guy. But if you guys like this glitch, please give a like, subscribe while you're at it, turn on post notifications to get notified when I post a video. Good thing I didn't have that med kit, so he's gonna get full. Wait, those are not my small shields. Oh! Wait, that was the guy that killed me. I built that roof, and there was no way you could have broke through it. This is my endorm. They planned to cover this whole entire thing with this high layer of one off the ground. Okay, I did not mean to build that stairs, but anyways, you guys didn't just read, like, subscribe, comment, post notifications. I already said all that. Anyway, I'm Neon Snake, and I'm Slytherin out. Peace.